Istanbul and I haven't been traveling for more than 6 months. And I'm so excited, like it's my first time ever. We finally landed in Paris and I can't believe I've been away for so long. It's been almost 8 months. And tomorrow I have a very special day. And if everything will work out, I'll tell you the whole story, but for the moment, I'm just so grateful to be here again, waiting for the luggage and going home. Yes! Just arrived and look how pretty it is. It's like a little townhouse. So I just got back from the prefecture and I got the time. So the news was from the very first vlog I had that I sent papers for the residency. So here you go, very fresh French resident. One of my favorite parks now, after I spent so many times here.
Salut, salut.
Bonjour, Sima. Bienvenue à Paris.
Merci.
Et bon anniversaire. Happy birthday.
Merci.
We are out for a birthday gift shopping, and for nothing else. We are going to wear to Chanel and then to Manolo Blahnik.
I mean, what else you need for a birthday?
Well, usually I'm shopping online and only in Paris because, I mean, shopping is amazing. The only thing that is, a lot of things are not available, out of stock. That's kind of annoying, but just like enjoying the weather. And because of, I don't know, I got so lucky yesterday. It was predicted that it's going to be rain, like rainy again, because last 2 days was pouring rain, but today sun is out and that says a lot about my personality and my luck. I just figured that time passed by so quickly and it's my last day of this trip in Paris, and I don't know, it's been so great, it's been amazing. I've got my documents, I celebrated my 31st, oh my god, 35th birthday. I don't know, spend time with friends, can be more grateful. Even though I totally forgot to record and film stuff, this day, this trip is very special. And it's like circles the whole thing why I am here. And I just feel so calm and happy. So, next trip to Paris is end of March, so I will try to vlog much better and from a new camera, so keep watching.